So I've been around for almost 20 years. We're a very successful television commercial company that focuses predominantly on animation, character, and design.
What I love about Psyop is that we don't have a specific style. So we'll do 2D, 3D games, we'll do real time, whatever it takes to tell the story.
Cricket Wireless is one of our big clients, and we've had a very long-standing relationship with them. They wanted to take their characters a little bit further. The best way that we saw was to take the character into real time.
We've always loved working with Cricket because they're so unique. They have all these great animated characters, and throughout the years, it's really evolved. And with Cricket, we've always just been trying to push the envelope of what technology we can be using. And so we took one of our character models, brought it into Unreal, and were able to very quickly create a demo of having the character moving around talking in real time. And we ended up doing a Skype call with the agency, having the character on the phone, and that was able to help sell through the promise of having these characters interact with people in real time.
Word got out about this video conference, so the ideas just exploded from there.
Hello. Hi.
The first project was the Santa Monica Mall experience. These characters were interacting with these bystanders in real time. Unreal was for sure the best option for us because everything plugged into it so nicely. We were using a lot of different hardware to make this work. We had the XN suits for the body capture, facewear for the facial capture, and I was amazed that after a couple days, we were able to instantly have all of that feeding in real time, ready to go without any major problems.
We decided to use Unreal Engine because of the fast turnaround times, the easy methodology of prototyping stuff. We were able to harness blueprints and kind of get something on screen as quickly as possible. It also allows people that are coming from a more artistic background to dive in and kind of get their hands dirty.
And then the main agency with Cricket Wireless was ready to go, and there's a much larger campaign which has sort of a movie Hollywood angle to it. So they thought, what better way to extend that than to do a press junket? And we got Mario Lopez, who's the master of asking celebrities questions.
Let's officially welcome.
Moving from the Santa Monica experience over to the live stream was a huge hurdle. The main things being it was live.
Everything is running through mocap, so we have live performers having to hit their mark. We had fur, we had cloth, just multiple systems all working together.
I couldn't believe how much adrenaline I had during that live recording, and then just to see that everything worked better than any of our rehearsals was a great sign of relief for everyone.
I love what I'm seeing coming. Real time is where it's at.
Our clients have been coming to us more and more wanting so many different forms of storytelling, longer form, web series, TV shows. It was finally when we started using Unreal, it clicked for me that we could be able to do that stuff very quickly and satisfy our clients in a way that we wouldn't have usually been able to using a traditional animation pipeline.
We know we can push this engine. And we know all the plugins and the other vendors and partners are supporting Unreal. So there's really nothing we can't do.